shake up the recipe. If you want to do that something, you're gonna not do it again. That's what I tell you for getting in the sheet.
And just get
cold.
I'm cold a bit.
Only my feet are cold.
My feet ain't cold a bit.
And guys, it's Monday's the first day of spring. And some of you guys go to school, you're probably gonna feel the warmness. Cause we go to school. His school is right around the corner, but I go on the bus. That'd be crazy if he were to go on the bus just around the corner. That would be crazy. Fell again. I'll try to fix.
Please stop making balls.
Sorry. Maybe we need something heavy.
No, we don't need nothing heavy.
Did you post that video that we did earlier? I mean, last night.
We did not do.
Oh, that was on my channel. I was gonna post it, but.
Dirtily.
I said dirty.
Keep it moving. The camera falls again.
That's not the station that we're going. Oh my god. The camera fell again. I think I'll fix this stupid thing.
Stop knocking camera over.
I didn't do that this time.
Then who did it, a ghost?
No, it fell on itself, I'm serious.
See, you're moving the bag.
That's because I'm blowing the horn so people can know that I'm coming. We're in the train track.
Can you do it gently?
What the heck?
Is there something wrong with doing something gently?
No, kid. Okay, what the frick? What an actual frick.
The butter will get into the potato and make it soft. But then the butter on the outside gets kind of crunchy, so it's a nice cool thing. And then now we're going to take them out and stick some Parmesan cheese on top. So I've got 2 wooden spoons here. The reason I have these here is when you make a Hasselback potato, you don't want to cut all the way through. You don't want to slice up the potato. So it's kind of a guide that keeps that from happening, and it helps you not cut all the way through. What I like about Coffee Talk is we have a chance to really interact with fans, and they can see.
Are you kidding me right now? Finally, I got it. Okay, guys, I hope you like this video and subscribe for this. Goodbye.